Hey guys, welcome to the week here at the Geek Course, and today we're going to do the knee bar from the single leg X. This is perhaps one of my favorites. I do with the lapel in the gi, but no gi, you don't have the choice anyhow, so I do it no gi kind of style in the gi as well. So, and anyway, this is a pretty basic variation that is good to start out with, and then later on you can kind of modify it and make it even more advanced later on as well. So, my favorite here, shin to shin, and then we get into the single leg position. So what we're looking for in this scenario is kind of where he's stepping close with this leg and he's putting a lot of weight onto this knee here, okay? This can be especially if you manage to kick him all the way over and he's kind of hovering above here, okay? So what you will see in this scenario a lot of the times, I'm bringing this foot over to the opposite thigh or opposite bum here to kind of make him off balance and to put him to post on the floor here. He doesn't necessarily have to post, but at least he needs to kind of hover with this far leg here, okay? Now, as soon as this happens, I'm gonna look to grab or de-hook this leg here and hook the opposite thigh here on the front, okay? When I do that, I will make it easy for myself to lift and use this crossing to help me catch this far leg, okay? So now I'm just kind of grabbing whatever I can get. If I can get the pants grip here, that's perfect. If not, you can just look for the leg here and pull. At the same time, I'm just stretching this left leg through and now locking my legs like a triangle on the backside here, okay? So just going through this transition again, single leg X. Very typically when I'm kicking him over me, bam, and now crossing the legs here, okay? As soon as this happens, I'm looking to grab the far leg, stretch my leg through and cross it like a triangle, okay? Now, it will be easy to off balance the guy as soon as this happens, but keep in mind, you wanna make sure that you don't end up in a kind of like a bad position for this. So what might happen if he comes up on this knee is that you end up here. Now this can become a really bad position if he manages to cross face you, flat you down and all of that. So you want to be a little bit beforehand, at least getting him down before that happens or have an idea what to do if he tries to stack you, okay? So from the start, here, single leg X, okay? I managed to get him a little bit off balance. I'm gonna cross my legs, grab the far leg, and lock it, okay? Once I have this, all I need to do is just stretch my hips out and bring my knees to the floor, okay? He might be posting on the floor here a little bit, that's fine. All I need to do is just keep my legs kind of locked here and then try to pull myself up. What you will notice is my knees are pointing towards this side where I want to kind of point my knees away from Christian to get a perfect alignment for the knee bar here, okay? So to do that, there's a couple ways I can do it. Now, I want to bring his hips off the ground first, okay? A lot of the times you will feel that guys are trying to grab your arms or all of that, but if you can manage to pull yourself a little bit tight here, like with a cross face, like this, that's perfect because now I can bring his hips high and as soon as I do that, I can now change the angle, okay? So from a different angle here, and now, right? Going for the knee bar, sometimes, especially when my knees are pointing like this, it's gonna be really hard for me to get the pressure. So what do I want to do? This is typically also when the guy is locking his legs. This is obviously the first thing that people are going to do. So it's going to be hard for me to pull it. Now I'm trying to get closer to his body. Maybe a cross face, that's perfect. If I can just get a collar, that's good as well. Now all I want to do is to bring his shoulders to the ground and bring his hips up. Once I have the hips coming up, I'm going to stretch the leg through and now cross my legs and try to bring your heels behind his spine here, okay? If you're loose here, this allows more rotation. Whereas if I can lock his spine in place, This will prevent Christian from turning away from me, okay? So I want to lock it here. Now, obviously, the leg might be in the way, it might be a problem, but I like to swim here on the inside and take this away from him, okay? Now, the last details here is all about talking to the phone here. So I'm going to bring his foot like a phone to my ear here on the bottom, and I'm going to keep it there, right? So by locking his foot this way, I'm preventing any rotation again, okay? So I want to keep this foot pointed towards me by keeping my head on his toes or on the side of his foot. So here, I can stretch, okay? You stretch by bringing your heels down, your hips forward, and your shoulders and your arms back, okay? You can lock it like a triangle or like a rear naked choke, that works as well. This will also help you to do the same job as your head did here. So here, one last time. So, there we go. Thank you guys for watching. And as always, please like and subscribe. I'll see you guys next time. Wuss.